So when learning like order of operations, that was something that I never really thought twice of, especially, you know, when you're a kid, you're in the math classes, and then you're in high school and college. And I mean, you're told that there's different order of operations, but when you're programming, it's a little bit different, because then you've got, you know, doubles and ints and floats. And that's something that, like, off the bat, like, I kind of struggled with. Like, sometimes I would run my code and it'd work. Other times it didn't work. And I ended up learning that one of the most important things is being able to know the answer before it comes out and understanding how that answer works. And understanding that sequence, like the operations, like what different things would work and what wouldn't work. And one of the things for me, like, you know, even just sitting down with a piece of paper and understanding, okay, so if I divide by an int, will I get an int back? Like, if it's a double that I was dividing by, like, what's the actual way to do this that's right? And then if something wasn't right, I really needed to work hard to understand why at first. And now, I mean, it's more instinctive that I'll even write it not thinking twice about it. But when you're learning this, it's something that, like, you don't realize is actually important to keep things, I guess, together and concise is the big thing.